Venegas was immediately arrested for disturbing the peace. Local newspapers claimed she had smuggled the brass knuckles to aid the Zoot Suit hoodlums. Although she had never been involved in criminal activity, her protests on behalf of the Zooters named her a gangster menace.